My heart is dry. I don't laugh and I don't cry. I don't think about you all the time. But when I do, I wonder why you had to go out of my dorm, leave just like you did before. I know I said that I was shocked, but a rich man can't imagine, Pa. One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'd be old and think of all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we'd be old. Oh, baby, we'd be old and think of all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we'd be old. Oh, baby, we'd be old and think of all the stories that we could have told. Little me and little you kept doing all the things they do. They never really think it through, like I can never think it true. Here I go again, the blame, the guilt, the pain, the hurt, the shame, the founding fathers of our plane. They're stuck in heavy clouds of rain. One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old and think of all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old and think of all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old and think of all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old and think about the stories that we're gonna tell. One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old and think about the stories that we're gonna tell. One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old and think about the stories that we're gonna tell. One day, baby.
See, every now when I sing this song, there's a place I need to go to in order to sing it, you know? It needs to be honest. So I go to a place. See, I know some of you are translating the song through your own prisms, and that's good, that's fine. This is just as much your song as it is my song. So you're allowed to do, you're allowed to think of it as a hopeful song. You're allowed to think of it as carpe diem, seize the day. But for me, it's a song about loss. You know? I remember the day that I wrote it, you know? I remember the girl I wrote it about, and I remember the conversation we had, and I remember sitting down. I had this apartment with a wooden floor, and we were sitting down on that floor and we were talking. And I remember something she said, and I remember something I said, and I remember something she said, and I remember something I said back. And I remember it because I remember the look in her eyes as they broke into more pieces than they were made of. And I remember seeing that look, and I remember thinking, how do you take words back? There's no amount of sorries that can take these words back, but there they were, you know? And I remember her not saying another word, just getting up and turning around. I remember looking at her back as she went farther and farther away to the door, and she kind of slowed down, and I guess she was waiting for me to say something, but I didn't. And then she just opened the door. She walked through the door and she closed the door, and I just fell down immediately. You know, my ear was against the wooden floor. I could hear the reverberations of her footsteps as she was fading away from my life forever, you know? And that moment, I knew that I will never have her again. Whatever it is that we had is over. And it's not like I sing this song about her anymore. That's in the past. It's a million light years away. But, you know, it's still, you need to find some place to go to when you sing this song. You need to find some loss inside you, these caverns of your own topography, you know? And you try to give them a voice. And so what I want you to do, just for tonight, is I want you to try to go through this specific translation with me tonight. I want you to close your eyes, really, just close your eyes and try to envision in your mind's eye, in your heart, somebody that you lost in your life, and you know you'll never see again, and try to really picture them, you know, what are they wearing? Did they change at all? Did they change their hair? And how are they looking at you? Is it with blame? Is it with guilt? Is it with forgiveness? Is it with anger? Is it with love? Is it with compassion? Is it with empathy? With understanding? What is it that they show you, you know? And I'll try to really see them. And then we're going to try to sing this song again. This place, and the secret is not to succumb to depression because of loss. This loss creates these caverns of your landscape, and it's just a beautiful place to walk in, and we must give them a voice, otherwise they weigh us down. And so loss becomes just another beautiful way in our passage here, you know? Just another place to visit, give it a voice and dignity and beauty. One day, baby, with you, oh, baby, with you, and think about the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, with you, oh, baby, with you, and think about the stories that we could have told. One day, so I've got a one day. ever gotta wonder, is I've ever really got wonder. For one, I got no regrets, baby. I got no regrets, Lord. I got no regrets except for you. Yeah.